I walk away.
Out. Out. No. Out. No.
Dad, when are you going to build the deck? When are you going
to
build the deck?
I don't want to because I don't want to end up playing the gunner.
No, no, I'm serious. You should build one. You could learn how to play again. It's not that hard. So then you should play. You don't have to play tournaments. Like, you could play like this at the kitchen table. We're recording the game.
Yeah, we're legit right now.
I just noticed.
Yeah. everyone, can, we're live streaming this straight to the internet. You could be watching us play on the Xbox right now. This is all live streamed.
He's like, I have more interest.
Well, everyone can
to
hear
watch.
You. We have 3 viewers right now, and they're listening to you. We're picking up subscribers by the minute. I'm about to get partnered with Twitch. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna order the sword tomorrow because I get paid. It's only $32 for a dark steel fire eyes in Japanese.
I thought it would be more than that.
So did I. Especially because I'm gonna just sell them my dark steel one that I have. I don't need two. It's like my JIT. I don't need. I have 3 right now. I have an English and 2 Japanese ones. I don't need 3 JITs.
No. Do you remember talking about that? There's no need for it.
No. It's an interesting choice.
Counting up my speed too.
One.
Neat, dope.
This was the only card in my opener that wasn't pretty cool. Oh.
You'll get one.
Vince has it. Japanese sign.
I could like half read the Italian cards.
Which deck is that? Oh, I don't know. Is there a point for them?
Yeah, there's at least one.
This is additional cost to pay, like, right?
And there's like a Russian one, too.
So you're like, want me to check?
Yeah.
There's a couple of Japanese and Russian ones in there.
I know there's Russian. I don't know if there's Japanese though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's gotta be. You just double check that.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Maybe two, obviously.
As an additional cost pack, okay. Sorry.
So 24. Just. It's going to be as clear when you upload it.
I don't. Probably. Usually when you upload it, like, to YouTube, it'll upload it, and it'll automatically bump it to HD.
Oh,
like, it'll be rough, and then it recognizes that you uploaded a high quality, and it'll automatically register it as an HD video. And it'll, like, make it a higher quality.
Nice.
I'm not even running mine.
No?
Yeah, okay. It's in my binder.
This is the only one that the cycle, like, those lands it runs. I like this one. I like them all, though. Okay. So this kind of this ability. You can, right?
Mm-hmm. It's an activated ability. I still have to trade error to the strain for the Delta. I haven't seen them there. I was supposed to go play Q-Drive with them, but I just haven't gotten to see them.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know, did you leave the garbage can out?
Oh crap. I did. I meant to put the garbage out. Well, that's not good.
No. Tom's in trouble.
We don't need you winning them.
All right, I'll concede right now. I'm sitting on a royal flush. You can't beat me.
Is it green floating?
Still have a green floating? Mm-hmm. I don't know. Do you have no cards in there. Two. I'll hit both of those.
Okay.
You can keep going up brokers. Those die. Yep. And these are upside. I think he's still sleeping.
Really?
That's what's fun. Come on, man. It's not that hard of a decision.
Go. I wanted to play when the guy can't remember if he's running or not.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that makes sense. And it was a good thing you did pay the overrun because I would have been able to cast that. All right.
I was thinking I just play ooze without playing the land first. This way I can see if I lose too late.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
I guess that's true. You're looking at it as it protects against days. It protects against technically complicated if you're expecting it, and then also it lets you gain. It's only one life if it resolves.
But I can block Geist and run that, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you can block Geist because it's a 3-3, and it keeps Geist. Or I just attack Geist into it, you take 4, and then you recast Geist anyway. Because I could just push the angels through as lethal damage. The Abolisher was good too. As silly as it sounds, the Abolisher is a good top deck there because it makes a lethal damage and pressures that. It pressures lethal that turn.
What else you had? Anything or no?
I had Negate. Negate, Complicate, Spell Snare with 3 cards in my hand that whole time. That suit sucks if you couldn't have gotten Fleshbag Marauder. If you knew you were going to draw the Overground Tomb, you probably would have gotten Fleshbag Marauder.
But I didn't run it.
Oh, really?
But I would have. I would have had to.
That would have been a really good one. Yeah. But you don't know that you're going to draw a third land there. You just have to gamble on it, and that might. You're not really in a position. If you had more life, you could gamble on it, but you can't.
Exactly.
The Parallax Tide taking out the Utopia Sprawl and Wild Growth was huge. Of course, not fair. I mean, I also could have just taken out your Overgrown Tomb and your Taiga. Like, I could have gone for the Taiga and you still would have had no lands for, like, 2 turns.
That makes sense.
But I left it there because I figured, because I had the Spellsnare in hand, I was like, whatever you get as a 2-drop, like, even if I leave you on 2 mana, I can just Spellsnare it. The other thing I'm trying to get still is the Seachrome.
Inform.
Yeah, it looks like that one's gonna be somewhat easy. It's not super expensive, it's just I have to go to eBay for it.
So you have any?
Mm-hmm.
Just remember, I don't think that ever even started when
I was crossing
game.
That's true, I'm crossing game.
I think I like moved in and like this that whole thing where you gotta wait for your house to be ready. I don't think I ever went back for it.
No, I traded it in when I bought one of them, Super Smash Brothers. I traded that new Leaf and I traded in Kingdom Hearts.
I beat.
If you want to play Super Smash Brothers, I have it upstairs.
I beat that one.
I'm still on Zelda. I'm gonna get Mario Kart.
Yeah. I'm just collecting all the coins because I didn't collect all 3 coins for every level. I usually go back and do that.
Okay. I don't even care what these 3 cards are.
That good? And what are they?
Oh, dear lord. I hope you're ready.
And then I have Mario Kart, but I might get rid of it because it's raid.
I like Mario Kart.
Don't get it. I can never get the hang of it.
Okay. Oh boy, coming out the gate swinging, huh? Oh, yeah.
Lou was all excited when they were doing the foreign cell because Lou wants to try to find a foreign delay. You know what it is in French, right?
What are we talking about that? What's it?
Retard. Retard. Yeah, okay. I think what? Legacy of Legends 1?
Yep, nope, never moved into my house.
Return my pet.
Play this one from there.
Get away from him.
Time's already used our girl. Oh no, you used the Quarian Ranger, return the forest to untap our girl for next one. Here's the titanium. Have 17 mana on turn 2. It's a pretty good with our girl.
Yeah.
I mean, you can cast your general on turn 3.
Go, or your offense, yeah. Go.
Just for casting, before he resolves. Probably shot the card cast go one time. I'll go to Tumble. Okay. I was thinking about building Narset for multiplayer.
Honestly, why not? I think I am.
The multiplayer Narset list, I was going to build it as all, like, enchantments. There's, like, Voltron up Narset, and then have, like, Propaganda, Ghostly Prison, and then Sphere of Safety, so that no one can attack me.
That's not fair.
No. And, that, like, I was going to use, like, Dig Through Time, Treasure Cruise, Factor Fiction, Think Twice, like, all these, like insane draw cards.
It's probably getting banned in both.
There's a good chance. I mean, Narset's not fair. The fact that you just get to start free-rolling cards is kind of silly. And the other thing, too, is because it was going to be, like, blue-white-red Voltron, I was going to run that crappy white Enchantress, the one that's every time you cast an enchantment, you draw a card.
Attack with Narset. What's that called? What's it called?
Mace Enchantress? No. It's the old Mace Enchantress from, like, Future. It was, like a Future Sight card. Or no. Planar Chaos? It's the one with the rings? The two overlapping rings?
It's terrible.
Yeah. Yeah, it's bad. Alright, you're done, right? I took the one from... Larry.
Because you have more than one, right?
Well, if I run, whatchamacallit... Wait, the way... Weathered Wayfarer.
Oh, is it fire?
Yeah. You were gonna cast in Prosh again. Why would I do that?
Wow.
You wish I casted Geist so I would just die.
Yeah.
Really?
Wait.
Okay. I guess it's over on that.
Jesus Christ. Six. can I choose to
put in the command zone?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do that
What are you doing?
The noise.
What are you doing?
Return the part for you.
Return the body.
Yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh no. Please be an island. Oh no.
Please be an island.
Oh no.
One.
Yeah.
Go.
wasn't ready. Go. Right? Gonna lose because of Magus and the Moon.
How does this how does it read when it enters this mountain? It just enters the mountain.
I think you can pay life because it's as it's entering the battlefield.
Yeah,
because it's as it enters, not when it enters the battlefield. That's a that's like one of those like this. It triggers up here and then hits.
Okay.
Prossh resolves before I hit the island. I think I'm dead. Or swords.
Wait, does this fall off because of Chain of the Forest?
Yeah.
It does, right?
Yeah, it does. Because I don't think it can enchant. Yeah, I think it has to be enchanted on the forest.
Oh, yeah, I think that's right, too. That's a good question, actually. I'm curious, right?
Yeah, we can look that up. It also means you can't untap Harbor Elf.
Yeah, I can't.
You also can't return anything with this.
I'm trying to win here.
maybe that was a bad idea.
Oh, no, I was thinking like it's a Prossh.
Yeah. Yeah. You just gonna start turning things sideways?
Yeah.
Go. It's an island. No. Oh my god.
You're still like in it.
I know, especially because if I top deck one card, you're dead. Go. Literally, like now, I top deck any land that taps for color, I can probably win. You won't get any cobalt off of casting them from Exile, though. Because you're not paying any mana to cast them. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Oh, you can't tap for... never mind.
I don't have any black.
Yeah. But it doesn't matter. He's an exile anyway, so it doesn't matter.
That's when you play delay, I was like, oh wait, my plan's to do this, so I'm like, okay, I'm gonna delay it.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. 2, 4, 5, 6. Mm-hmm. 16, go. It's close.
No, it's not.
Is this?
No. I have to discard the hand size.
Unless you have like a swords.
That's what I need, I'm trying to get. Discard that, because there's no way I'm casting that for a while. Literally any land that taps for... You don't get Cobalt.
No, it's because it's cast for zero.
Yeah, because you cast for zero.
So close.
I just need a basic. I need a basic.
2, 4, 6, 8, 9.
What's my order total?
Okay.
Jesus, I need to get hit
that turn.
No! Oh. Fact or fiction and Day of Judgment. I literally needed it to be an island or a plains, and I would have been able to cast Day of Judgment or Fact or Fiction.
Would that cast you counter or you counter Prossh?
Yeah, I delayed Prossh. Yeah. That would have been, but that's what I had. I needed one of those two lands.
Oh, man.
I drew this stupid thing. These two things. That was my three draws. Were those three cards after Magus. Or Swords. Swords would have worked,
swords,
too.
Yep. We just slowed it way down to get more turns.
Yeah, because, well, I would have been able to Swords Magus, yeah. And then I would have been able to actually cast things. That was good, though. I lost to Magus. It's only fair, because I made you lose to Parallax Tide.
That doesn't seem fair, right?
I went off of because of lands, and then you went off because of lands.
If you knew that was a bat, you'd be like, wow, okay.
That was
we won both unfairly.
Yeah, that was kind of silly. Especially because you like almost hurt yourself just as bad, yeah. But it was just enough because I couldn't come back. Terminus would have been another one too. I couldn't been on Terminus. Yeah.
I had to do that though because like then you're so in it then.
Yeah.
Like if you have all your lands.
Well, and the Xenagos pretty much locked the game up because being able to crank out tokens, like unanswered tokens, is
not fair.
I can't beat that. Especially because at that point, like, I have to draw O-Ring. I don't even think I run O-Ring. It's only Detention Sphere. Yeah. I'm not running O-Ring.
So sometimes it goes in and out, right?
Yeah. Well, I have 4 O-Rings just in case, but I don't... I have a 4 in Morwin 1 with that, like, weird purple.
Wait, running over Reno in, like, our meta here is probably actually pretty good.
Yeah, it's probably not terrible.
Everything Nick has, I have, is, like, good to hit. Like, you hit my animate dead.
Yeah. It's like, okay.
Right?
Well, I have Relic and stuff.
Yeah.
For with the Trinket Mage package. I have Pithing Needle, which is pretty good. But, yeah, O-Ring might not be that bad. The thing is I don't know why I would cut. Like, I have the Parallax tied for lands. I have Parallax Wave for creatures.
Yeah, that's probably not worth it. Especially against, like, Prossh, too. Like, you're just trying to, like, maybe you have too many things. Like, the only thing you would ever want to O-Ring is, like a food chain.
Yeah.
Or what else would you hit? Like, Elves?
Food chain survival, maybe. But
yeah.
I also don't run. I have Disenchant, too. So I have, like, other answers to survival and food chain. Plus,
yeah,
I have Pithing Needle to turn off both of them. And, like, I actually have other answers. It's just not a ton. They are all tutorable, too, because I have Enlightened Tutor, Mystical Tutor, Trinket Mage.
Wait, did you look at the Geist, like, the Salvation?
The one that came in first, like, the 14
inch. Did you see the link for, like, the form of it?
Oh, no. I didn't get to look at that. I haven't had a chance. I meant to look at it today while I was at work, but I completely forgot.
People are like, I don't know why people haven't been playing Geist a couple months ago, because now it's showing up again everywhere. Remember a couple months ago, like, no one's playing?
Oh, yeah, no, yeah. We did
for no reason.
Yeah. All of a sudden, Geist just, like, disappeared, and then everyone from Geist was playing Narset.
Yeah.
It's awful.
There's a dead animal on the beach that's burning.
The other thing, too, is that if I got the Japanese Fireman's, that would finish off the foreign swords that it runs. Because it doesn't run Light and Shadow, it doesn't run One Piece or Body and Mind. And if I wanted, I could get a Japanese Body and Mind for Tony still.
Nice.
Not that I would ever run a Body and Mind, but it would just be to have it, so I could have all foreign swords. But that means I'd have to go try to get a foreign Light and Shadow and a foreign Fire and Ice. Which I don't think there'd be hard.
Fire and Ice and Feats of Ten, right?
Fire and Ice.
And that's one.
That would also finish off all. That'd be all foreign equipments, too.
Yeah.
Because I have Jit, Fire and Ice, and Feats of Ten. Because I don't run Battle Scroll.
Yeah, no.
This isn't.
Not good this one, right?
It's good, just not in this deck. Like, Nick was going to run it in Widwin, and what's his face? Monks runs it in Damia.
Well, I guess, like, in a control deck.
Yeah, in a control deck, it's good. It's not good anymore.
Yeah, because Marath didn't run it, and just, like, so this wouldn't.
I'll just see what first.
Yep. Okay.
Cool. Alright, Eddie Palace.
Mm-hmm.
Purple for blue.
Yep.
Bomb.
Oh, God, that must be terrible. You weren't hitting.
No, it's awful.
Mm-hmm. So you're still being 1-1s.
Thank you.
troopers. I remember when I was in the center.
You know that?
Drummer. 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 Football total?
Six.
Something.
You know
what I mean? Or do this. Or do
this. Oh, yeah, it is.
I mean, well, I got sword scattered and then I got what I needed was I needed another colored source. If I drew another blue source, I would be able to Venser. Venser the ooze and then swords Prosh.
Yeah,
and one more land that was probably another turn. I mean, I'm still under Liliana's one in trouble. What it needed was one turn with, I think, activated Liliana. Or if I was able to flash this into play.
And then pack it.
Or bounce the ooze. And then, you know, like block Arbor Elf, or, you know, like one of the elves, Swords Prosh. But if I, or, like, if I did it, if you plus Liliana in the first main phase, I would have been able to equip Feast and Famine to Venser, and then go in on Liliana. And then if I could get Geist on there, I still would have got it. But that's, like, way far down.
Well, you should have bad.
Yeah, I did. Well, I mulled a 5, and it was those two were my lands with Aqueous Form, and actually, I mulled a 4. No. I'm over 5. Those are my 5.
It was, wait, no, you had another land. It was this.
Yeah.
That into this, your first play.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, one, wait, you didn't have...
I didn't have...
Yeah.
Rip.
Yeah. But that was the third land you played.
Yeah, I didn't have
Rip. So that was it.
So, that, I'm pretty sure that was it. I think I'm over 5. I don't think I'm over 6. Because I did 4 into 3, and then 3 into 2.
So, well, I wonder if you should pitch these.
I thought this one I did. I know this was my first draw. Because I played Relic on my turn 1. My first draw was this because I filtered Opal Palace and Igondo Castle into blue to cast Priority. But I guess I figured if I could just get an Aqueous Form on Geist that would, like...
Do it?
Yeah, I just needed another land, but I didn't hit it. And then the Priority and Whiff and put Azurius Code Mage and Spellster in the bottom? No, I must have... Did I shuffle? No, maybe that was the two cards I put on the bottom.
I know it wasn't good, the two cards I put on the bottom, because they weren't going to do anything for me. And it was, like, snap put to the bottom.
Want to try Child versus that, or this versus Child? What do you want to do?
It's okay. What do you want to play? I'm fine with doing whatever. I'll play Child if you want. Do you want to play Test against it? Or I can play Shatter then.
Yeah, no, we'll do all the matchups. Let's see. Let's do, what would you rather play? Prossh or Child War?
Probably Child.
Okay. And then after this, we'll do Child versus twice.
Okay.
Let's do that now.
Okay. Here's some more pictures if you want to look at them. You won't be able to read any of the cards, though.
Want to end this one in the new level?
Uh-huh.
Did you see the...